What? Huh? Oh. What up, guys? Because there's more light here.
Oh. What if your cameras are really cool? What are
they going to do? Stream? What up, guys? How's it going? We're about to do a IRL at the Christmas market. We're probably gonna drink a little bit. Maybe me, I don't know about you. Are you gonna drink?
I have to get up early tomorrow, but I don't know.
Is it time? Wait, what do you mean?
Like, sometimes it just stays here for really long.
Oh, how do we know how long it's gonna stay?
We have to check.
Okay.
Did you show them the view?
Oh yeah, chat room, look at the view. Oh, this thing does not stick. We just get in? Okay. Oh yeah.
Can you do that for
Wait.
Me?
Yeah. Sit down here. Oh, can we not sit down? Okay, what about? I literally saw someone doing it yesterday. What's up, guys? I'm just talking. Why? Okay, do you want to? Okay. Lead the way. Squished in here. What's up, guys? Oh, my pocket.
Did you put on something?
Huh? Even coming up right now.
Wildbachstraße.
Yeah, we're on a bus to get to the market. A tram, whatever, it doesn't matter. I mean, it should still work. Just go to my channel. It should be on the bottom. There's a crazy lady sitting next to you. Trust me, I know. Or it's not very far away, so we'll be there like really soon.
5 minutes.
Oh, 5 minutes, that's it. What up, guys? How's everybody doing? Are you gonna be worried about it the entire time?
No.
Okay. Were the cookies? They were good. I mean, I don't really like cookies, but they were good. Yeah, we'll see if we do that. Yeah, we might bake cookies ourselves, but I'm not sure, so we'll see. It's a train. There's like, I'm like, it does not matter. There's like 10 people on here. It's not that many people on here. Oh no.
We're gonna have to give up our school.
Why? Nice frames. You guys like the glasses? Okay, you're whispering.
That's it.
Where are we stopping?
At one house.
Okay. What up, guys? True. True. Should I let everyone know? That'd be funny. My phone's making you guys look all smushed. It shouldn't be. It should look normal. Yeah. You're fine for me. Oh wait, now it looks fine.
Oh. That would really
funny. What time is it?
It's
5:43. It's already dark too. It is already completely dark.
Feldeckstraße.
IRL Market. Swiss Market. Sees the top of our heads. It's cute. It is getting a little crowded now, though. Almost out. Two more stops. Oh, get out. Don't get the right stop. We're almost there. I don't know why. It shouldn't be narrow. Some people say it's fine.
It's not really sharp quite yet. It gets much more crowded during rush hours.
Doesn't? Yeah, I guess it does. That's true. It is kind of, well, it is technically rush hour. It's fine.
Rush hour is like 6.
Then maybe, I don't even know what that means. Maybe, it's not really much of a flex, to be honest. messed up. Why not? This is it. Why? Yeah, what? Yes, please. Give me a phone. All right. I'm gonna wait for her to get me some water, and then we're gonna go to the Christmas market. We're here. I don't have notifications on, so I can't hear the subs. But thank you guys, if there is a sub. How's everybody doing? Everybody excited for this Christmas market? Everybody excited to see it? Might get a little drunk, who knows? Who knows? This selfie stick kind of sucks. I spent $40 for it. It sucks. You guys like my new coat? You guys like it? No, I expected everybody to say no. It's very nice of you guys. Such a sweet chat. Coat's huge, I know, it's for when it's cold here. Well, it is cold here right now. I wish I would've brought my gloves though. She's still in line. How's the connection? Is it good? Has it dropped any frames or anything? If you guys want to see down here, look. This is the... All the way down there. We're going to be walking. It's almost there. It's crispy? Good. That's that Swiss connection, boys. Swiss connection. She feels so awkward doing this. Like, or at least she was super awkward in the tram. I mean, I wasn't going to talk super loud in the tram, but now I'm chilling. It's your hood, bro. Who cares? Who cares? I'm not going to use it anyways. Well, that guy has a sick pink coat. That's actually sick.
No, Richard, I just paid for this.
Oh my god, you paid $7,
no,
right?
$3.75.
Can I have a drink? Can you hold this?
Hi,
Stretch.
I haven't done it
for
so long.
Yeah, I know. It's pretty good. Watch out, watch out.
Oh, totally gone. At least I speak German, so it's not that bad.
I guess.
Okay. I can send over here, show it really quick.
The
public
bathroom.
Public bathroom here is so gross.
Oh, you have to lock it. Oh, you should clean my phone camera.
Do it. Oh, I meant lock it.
Oh, I did.
Oh. No, I did that. It still falls.
No, you didn't.
Okay, sure.
That's the Zurich Opera, and that's the Christmas market, all the way over here. Yeah, no.
All right, what up, boys? Where do you want to go first?
I don't know. Oh my god, it's so busy.
So? Oh wait, why are you, wait, do we, were you allowed to cross here? Cross everywhere and then get hit.
No, because I grew up here. I know where they
are. Oh, you're so cool.
Yeah, I am actually.
I thought we
All right, look, Chad.
But they were so like,
I don't care. I don't think it's just your phone. I don't think it's him. Oh, it does look better. Yeah. All right. What? What are you talking about?
The camera, because you're just showing the
floor. I'm not.
I should get on the.
Yeah, do it.
Probably a weight limit.
You look pretty young, anyways. We should start with getting, like, mulled wine or something.
Okay. First opportunity we get, I'll get it.
Aspect ratio is not messed up.
You should just give me your card.
Huh?
Give me your card.
I don't know which one it is.
You want red or white?
Red. I always want red. All right. Look how pretty it is, guys. Look how pretty I am, too. The selfie stick's not that long. It's not that long, so it's kind of hard to... One in chat if it looks normal for you, two in chat if it looks weird for you. Okay, so for most people it looks normal. Oh, you already got it.
Yeah.
Hold on. Look, chat, mulled wine. This has alcohol in it. Pretty. Which one is mine?
Your tongue,
huh? No, it's
you
good.
Your
it's good. But I can't. I want to hold it by the hook, but you won't let me.
Wait.
Your hands are in the way.
Ah, fuck.
Bro, why would you just turn into me? Bro almost got knocked out. Is that mine?
I wanted to sit in one of
those. Yeah, let's sit somewhere. Oh. We should sit somewhere though, that'd be nice. But there's probably nowhere to sit, yeah.
Just stand on the outside while we drink this.
How cold is it? I have no idea.
Where's your phone?
In my pocket.
Okay,
you want it? Okay, yeah. You're not too awkward to do the stream, but you're too... Or, yeah.
What?
My pants pockets.
Oh, okay. Wait. Did you bring a
Are
banana?
Are you jerking me off right now?
Stop. My joke was way funnier because it was subtle.
Yeah, yours is so funny.
Yeah.
It
seems such weird.
Chat, look how pretty this place is.
Oh, they said F.
No, they're fine.
You should keep one of the cups.
Huh?
You should keep one of the cups.
Can you keep them?
I mean, if you don't return them, you just don't get your money back.
Oh. Hey, we can't afford to do that. You feel me? I'm going to need a few Twitch Primes during this stream. I can't, like, bring it down.
I wish we had my old... selfie stick that you have at your house
because
didn't bring it back
because
that would have turned into a chat box.
Who asked? The
audience. The chat box.
Don't call them that.
What?
Chat room is so much better.
The chat box.
It's so pretty out here. I wish we could stand by the fire.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh.
What are you feeling like eating today?
I mean, we don't really have to eat anything, to be honest, but... What, are you hungry? Didn't you eat?
A little.
Yeah,
like,
I mean,
what's the point of going to a Christmas market if you're not going to drink it?
Alcohol.
Okay. I want to get a hot espresso martini.
Yeah, that's a good idea. It really is crowded. Didn't know so many people lived in Switzerland. There's a lot of people live in Switzerland. What? I mean, Zurich specifically is huge. I mean, okay, compared to America, that's not very many. But in general, yeah, there's a lot of people who live here.
Strong population of, I think, 1 million in Zurich.
So 1 million of the 8 million people live here?
I think so.
Wow.
Don't Google it. I know the facts.
Well, how do you not know your own country's population?
How many people live in America?
332 million.
Somebody fact check it. How many people live in Austin, Texas?
Well, I know how many people... Actually, I think it's like 1.5 million or something like that.
No way is that big.
I don't know, I think it's that much.
Okay.
Oh, so, 1.7 million. Told you, I'm good.
You could just get drunk from this by just breathing in the fumes.
Really?
Fumes, yeah. If you breathe them in long enough, you'll be drunk. But, do you want to hear my crazy... No, it's not that crazy of a story. I'm going to tell it, and everybody's going to be just saying people talk.
Well, let's hear how crazy it is. I'll point it at you.
Yeah. So imagine this. I'm already drunk.
So... What talents do you have? Like, this is your first time on the casting couch?
Where's the taxi? I thought you were coming to pick me up. Okay, no. So, chat room. I was on my way home from school.
Dude, you're so pretty. Oh my god.
Even my teeth probably look really bad. Okay,
no,
chat room.
You actually look so pretty.
I was on my way home. I'm gonna look at you. It feels weird looking into the camera.
Yeah.
I was on my way home from school, and here, for your ticket on like public transport, you have to like slide it every time you go on the tram or bus. And I sometimes forget, and that's really bad because they will just randomly come check your ticket. And today I'm sitting on my way home, like, yay, I can go home. And then I hear ticket controller, which means they're coming to check your ticket. And I was like, fuck, I forgot to slide the slider over to get a ticket. And I'm already freaking out. And like the person comes up to me and I'm like, I forgot my ticket. And I was like actually shaking. I was like, I got it too late. And then he was just like, okay, let me check it. And then he checked me and was like, all right, have a great day, ma'am. He didn't give me a
That's so nice of him.
He didn't make me pay 90 francs for forgetting to get my ticket.
Did you give him your number or something? Is that what happened?
No, I gave him a glob on his knob instead.
Okay.
Maybe I was just a friendly man who knew that Christmas time was around and I didn't have 90 bucks to spend on a fucking ticket.
On Twitch Prime, I'll fucking kill this bitch in front of everybody.
Whoever Twitch Primes, I will remember you and your whole family will suffer. Oh, there's a dog behind you. There's a dog.
I want to just film the dog. It's a cute dog though.
And so you filmed this dog.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, I'm already almost done with this, I'm not gonna lie.
Okay, you can have some of mine.
No, girl, get drunk, come on.
Stop! Wow, the moon is so real. So the food places are gonna be the same, I think.
What?
The food places are gonna be the same, I think. I'm down for a taco.
Yeah, I'm down for a taco too. You feel me?
One taco or two?
I'll take one. Where? We should go over there.
I think that's meant for kids.
Oh. You could pass.
Stop being so weird. What's wrong with you? I think my brother or sister or somebody's gonna be watching this.
Okay, your brother's actually watched my stream many times before, so I know he knows I make weird jokes. Chat. Luna's mom and said that that I was an overachiever with the Christmas presents. She said I've given the best presents. That's what she said to me.
For me?
Huh?
For me?
In general, but they actually said that you were spoiled.
Yeah,
That's what they said.
Oh. Yeah. I spent half my paycheck on your presents too.
Nice chat. She spent half her paycheck, so she probably gave me like a water bottle or something. I'm kidding. I'm just joking.
For someone who
I'm
was
just
broke
joking.
Two months ago,
I'm just joking. Like she's so mad.
Yeah, we gave my brother a huge present.
I don't think it's that big. I gave you a bigger, a better present. Okay.
And you're giving it to
your present was bigger.
Then you, we had a budget and you overspent.
You don't know how much I, how much I caught, how much this present costs.
How much I
caught. You're being rude to me. I'm gonna leave you in the middle of Switzerland, and I'm gonna go back home with my family. My family's your family.
What
now.
Family?
My family's
what
your family?
Family. They don't want to go to home fucking Pennsylvania.
And your dog likes me now.
That's just for show. I bet he's gonna bite your ass soon.
Mmm. Rhymus is back on. All right, I'm almost up. What's going on?
What's it called? A pantomime? Oh, he's...
Showtime. Let's go watch. Can I put my...
You can give it to me.
Really? I'll take this.
No,
oh, well then I'll hold it.
Well, no, I don't
know. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Sorry.
I'll
just spell this
for you.
Wait, she left me. I'm on my own. Oh, this guy does the TikTok trend. Wait, he's actually good at it. Holy crap. He's actually really good at it right there. This has to be some form of assault, right? He's getting way too close. Oh shit, he's about to dance. What is he doing? I thought this was going to be a crazier show. Here we go.
it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bug, but mommy, I got that.
Setting something up. You have to get money to do this. Type of Swiss German?
Yeah.
Chat, should I keep watching?
We should call the cops.
Uh-oh, cleaning machine's about to stop this or whatever that was. Thank you. This is something Michaela and Tyler will never experience right here.
That had nothing to do with it.
That guy just wanted a kiss, that's it.
Alright, you want me to return these or do you want to keep one?
Let's return them. I don't feel like carrying them.
You can wait somewhere else.
Okay. Do you want to get another one? Can I have another one? Alright. I can't leave Luna too far because she has no idea, or she has no phone, so I just gotta wait. So the show is him, like, about to do something, but doing nothing, I guess. I don't really know, honestly. That was so confusing. I'm standing in the middle of everybody. I feel like I'm in the way. The place is gorgeous, though. Look. Stretch, it's not my phone. Some of you guys see normal, some of you guys don't. I don't know why. Set quality to 1080p to fix it. Oh, well, yeah, there it is. Set quality to 1080p to fix it. I'm just waiting for her to get me another drink. Or us. I don't know if she's getting one herself. Wait, there's an angel. There's an actual angel over there. Luna, there's an angel over there. Look.
Me?
No, Goofy.
Thank
look.
You.
No, no.
Thank you.
No, you're not. No.
I know.
There's an,
I'm
angel,
an angel
over there. We should get a picture with her.
Wait, come on.
Thank God. You already think I'm gonna fuck her because I want a picture
it's
of her.
Fine. I mean, you already broke up with me and I had sex with her.
Oh,
like right
God.
Now.
Where's
so
my drink at?
I have to refill it.
Oh.
Go
wait,
take what? A picture.
Go off and ask for a picture.
No, because what she has to speak English.
She's getting abducted right now.
Yeah, for real.
Holy, she's actually getting abducted. Okay, I'll go refill your cup.
I guess I'm gonna follow her. I thought this was, I thought you got my drink at the other bar.
No, my cup. And then if you use the same cup again, you get it for cheaper.
Oh, I have to pee really badly.
Well, I can take over after, but we.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
But we should walk to that direction first, and then you can pee.
All right, I'm gonna walk. Huh?
You're to the bathroom.
No, I thought you said walk to that direction.
We are gonna.
Oh, we.
So many drinks you can have here.
Yeah.
I didn't know. You still want red? You don't
want to
try white?
No.
Although, burger fries is right here.
I don't want to spend money on, like, the chance of me liking it.
Yeah.
Like, I'd rather just have what I already like.
Real hard cash.
Real bold blue.
All right, I'll wait. It looks like I thought there was a chill area over here, but never mind. There's a black kid here. I don't want to try new things right now because I don't want to spend the money on it and then not like it. You know what I'm saying? So I'll wait. It's also still wet everywhere. You know why this stream looks like that? Listen, everybody who's complaining about the stream, stop being poor and go to 1080p, okay? I'm sick of you poor fucks in my chat talking. Go to 1080p or get better internet. She's almost through. That was hot. That one burned my tongue. It's because it's not 1080p. Try it. See?
Maybe they should pin the message.
Oh yeah, mods. Pin a message. If the stream is stretched, make it 1080p. That's a good idea.
Or do you want to walk through the market so they see it? Or do you
yeah, why would we not walk through the market?
Because you wanted to get to the toilet.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Oops, I just dropped it.
So, check out the.
I need to switch to the camera. Just hit.
Stand up there, yeah. Stand here. I want to do part.
Flash.
Uh-oh.
For a selfie with the tree. They didn't want to take a selfie with me. That's what happens if you give fucking jackasses a platform, chat. Yeah, it's my stream now. Where should we go? Maybe I should just leave. That'd be kind of funny. What a Grinch. I'm not gonna lie, chat. I don't know what a Grinch is or what he does. I've never seen that movie. Making me schmaltz get back? I don't think people eat, or I don't think you can buy that here. I don't even know what that is. I don't think I've had that myself. Grinch stole all the presents. Like everybody's shopping and looking. Do you not have anything better to do? Yeah, I'm delusional. I'm talking to nobody right now. So what? You gonna stare and watch? Ditch him for a bit so he panics and has to find you. Actually, that's what he did to us at Universal. Remember that? Who was there for that stream? Where he just left and I panicked so hard that I wanted to... I don't know. Was that on stream? I feel like the manhunt for Rhyme was on stream. And then I almost called security to try and find him. Isn't Schmaltz get back a donut? I don't know, honey. Google it. He was on a ride and he didn't tell any of us. And I had his phone and wallet. So that's why we couldn't find it. He just went on the Krusty Kreme or what? No, Krusty Kreme. No, it was the Simpsons ride. He went on the Simpsons ride without telling anybody. What's it called? Simpson Ride is Elite? I didn't even get to go on it. Because he went on it and then he was like, I don't want to go again. So I didn't go on the ride. Wait, he does have his phone. He should not be walking off of that phone. Why did he just stare into the camera like I wasn't gonna see? Like, okay. Chat, I'm not gonna lie. I haven't really eaten much today, and mulled wine goes hard. It really messes with you. He was just staring. Right at you guys. Maybe, guys, maybe he has a crush on you. Oh my god. Should I ask him for his number? For you guys. Wait. It's not that cold today.
Alright, I'm back.
Oh. What? I was like kind of enjoying this one-on-one. This one guy just walked by and stared into the camera so hard. For so long, I was just standing there looking at him through the camera. It was so weird. It was so funny. Yeah, he's back. You have to change. Yeah, change to 1080p.
Whoa, the tree looks so pretty. Selfie.
I mean, if you want to hold them, you can.
What do you want to eat?
You know, whatever you want to eat. I don't choose.
That's the whole market spirit. Do you want to get multiple things, or do you want to just get one thing?
Probably just one thing for now.
And what should that one thing be?
Tacos.
But the tacos are... Yeah, I guess you can get tacos. Okay, do you want to get tacos? Do you want me to show the outside, or...?
Do whatever you want to do. You're the one holding the camera.
Guys, do you want to see, like, POV, you're me, you're 5'1", walking through a Christmas market with a lot of people and have autism, and you're scared, and you're overwhelmed, or do you want to see my face? Okay, this is the experience of being 5'1", and walking through a Christmas market. I'm holding it at my angle. So right now what you're feeling is hot and sweaty. So there's a lot of people and you have anxiety. POV. Ooh. Toilets are over there, chat. Let me know if you need to pee. There's Berliner. Do you know Ich bin ein Berliner?
Huh?
Do you know Ich bin ein Berliner? That's Berliner's. Mmm, yummy, yummy. Lecker, lecker. Yeah. POV, you're a beautiful woman. Everybody's attracted to you walking through a Christmas market. Do you see the eyes on you, Chad? Oh my god, you're getting so much attention because you're so pretty. Oh my god, bags. Swiss gin and vermouth. POV, you almost bump into somebody. POV, you're being followed.
Okay. Mods. Here, can we stop for a second? Mods.
Wait.
Mods. Ban liquidy. I'm sick of people just because we're a interracial couple in Europe. Does that mean that we're trying to be Nick and Moyne? That's so cringe.
Kek.
Bro. Yeah, farm the chat.
No, I'm kidding. And we're in Switzerland, which is way better than Norway.
Plus, I was here first. I don't know why the fuck that guy's talking shit.
That is true. That is true. Actually, Nick texted you being like, oh my god, your content
Yeah, Nick
is so
texted
good.
You. Yeah, no, no.
What?
Nothing.
Are you enjoying the mulled wine?
Yeah, it's good. I'm already almost done again.
You want to sip it? Okay, so do you want me to go to get the tacos?
Mm-hmm.
What kind of taco do you want?
Oh, what are the options?
I think it's either pork.
The phone is on landscape. Look at the pinned message.
1080p.
What are the options?
I think it's either pork or veggie.
Pork.
Pork. Two or one?
One.
They're pretty small. You saw them last time.
I mean, I'm not super hungry. I like ate like...
So I ordered two and then we can have one and one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, perfect. Should I take them with me? No. Should I take them with me and show them your card details?
Are you drunk right now?
Oh, I'm just being hilarious. Should I take them with me so you guys can also order a taco off of his card?
Yeah, show them my card. Goofy motherfucker.
All right. I will embark on my journey.
Mm-hmm. Pretty sure she's drunk. She's drunk off one mulled wine. Isn't that crazy? I'm not lost. I'm waiting. I have to wait for her to get the... Because I can't leave her because she doesn't have a phone. I'm using her phone to stream. And I have my phone in my pocket. At least she knows how to have a good time. How do I not know how to have a good time? Get her a gift? She got enough gifts, trust me. I like new glasses, thank you. I'm already almost done with this again, bro. I'm about to get a little saucy too, I'm not gonna lie. Damn. Nice glasses, four eyes. Thanks, man. Bro, your name's Code Dev, okay? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Why do you look so lost? How do I look lost? I'm just chilling, bro. I gotta wait for her. She's getting the food. What up, big nut? Sick of this fogging on my glasses. What a jabber. Yeah, I don't know. I guess we'll get some food and then we'll go to the bar. It's like a building that we can go upstairs to and just chill for a little bit. Does it feel to be the only black guy for miles? I literally just saw a black guy walk by me right now. Same shit in America, to be honest. Depending on where you are. How do you like it in Switzerland? Oh, I love this place. It's so nice. It's so nice. All right. Well, I finished my drink, so GG, I guess. Mug, yeah, for mulled wine. What language does your girlfriend speak? Swiss German. And English, obviously. Do you speak any other languages? English. Barely any Spanish, barely German. Like a very small percentage, I would say. So English, exactly. Listen, you guys, you know, I speak English because I can, and that's the only language I speak. You guys speak English because you have to, because that's the language that everybody speaks, all right? Simple as that. Look fine? Thank you. Yep, new glasses. My old ones broke during the Tyler 1 basketball game, so I didn't want to do it again. It's already about to die? Damn, the phone's already about to die. Maybe we'll charge it when we chill at the table. We started at like 89%. It's at 20% though, so we're kind of good. But it is going to go down kind of fast. I think I drank the mulled wine a little too fast. Yoda, Pemis. We're not in the stream yet. We're chilling right now, we're chilling. We'll take you to the thing. Get a fade? Yeah, let me get a fade in Switzerland. Like, what? Huh? Bro, they hand you the tacos in like a little paper. How are we supposed to carry that around? You can't get a fade? Bro, I'm a black person in Switzerland. I'm not getting a haircut here. You kidding me? Do it on stream. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna see her family soon. I don't wanna do anything goofy to my hair. Sorry for her family. Listen, just because you guys look so negatively at me doesn't mean that they do, all right? You guys just all have mental illnesses. In all fairness, so does she, and she likes me, so I don't know. But we're almost there. Or she's almost there. And then we're gonna go to the bar. Can you get Florida Wicks? I don't know what that means. Feel like you'd look good with a choker? Yeah, I'm good, bro. I don't want a choker. I would look like a... No. What am I, a dog? Like what? Wait. Oh.
Bro, I just overheard, like, these past 10 minutes have been pure bliss of two spoiled fucking white kids, age 15, who are like, I'm like the best sniper in Fortnite. Like, when people in Fortnite and they see a sniper, they're like, Mike, go get the sniper. And they're like talking about, yeah, I'm gonna hit the gym as soon as I go to high school. Like, yeah, people, like, feel good in their bodies.
Yeah, whatever.
That's
so funny.
That
was so funny. Okay, which one do you want?
It doesn't matter. You want to get to the bar?
My hands.
Oh.
Bar?
What? Do you not want to go up there? Can we not go up there with that food?
Well, I think we should just eat first.
Okay.
Oh, that was so good. That was so funny.
Okay.
Maybe they know you.
You
oh
eat first, no. Ow.
Oh my god. It slipped out of my
hand. Bro's drunk right now. Alright, hold on, chat, look.
Oh. I kinda made this one ugly.
She dropped the line though. So.
I did drop the line. I don't know if they want to film me eating this. It's not going to be
Why?
Pretty.
Dropping everything.
Mm.
Yeah, is it good?
I'm going to have to get another one.
Okay.
Later. That was really good.
Yeah, good. Is that pork? Yep.
Oh, dropped all that.
Bourbon.
Nice.
Sorry to my brotherhood. My
what?
Muslim brothers.
Hmm?
My Muslim brothers. Are we gonna eat the mine too? You wanna hold it?
Oh no!
What? You picked it up!
Taste test. Bro, that was so good. I'm gonna have to get more. Good, right? That's really good. Last time I had it wasn't that good. But this time it's really good.
Pretty good.
I don't taste the pineapple. There's supposed to be pineapple.
Taste.
I mean, they're saying two bites and it's gone. I only took three bites. I mean, it's a small taco. But this one, I think price-wise for Zurich is pretty fair. It's 11 for two. I think that's pretty fair. For Zurich, that's really good.
Yeah.
It's like people think I'm American. Because my accent is so good. $11 or USD? Mm-hmm. 11 Swiss francs, which is almost the same. That's ridiculous. Okay, you guys do. If you guys are saying that's ridiculous, this stand right here, you get four momos, which are like three small little dumplings for like 10.
Mm-hmm.
In this 10's momos place.
Oh.
We pay for the mulled wine. For the mulled wine, we pay 7 every time for a mug. He's already spent like $14 on just the drinks, so. 11 for two tacos is pretty cool. I can get 4 tacos for $3 at Taco Bell.
True.
Yeah. But.
But talk about
this is
so
Switzerland, okay? I've lived here all my life. $11 for two tacos is pretty good.
Alright, where to?
I get 20 tacos on Taco Tuesday. You want a refill?
What?
You want a refill?
Yeah, but can we do that at the bar up there?
Yeah, we can try.
Yes, let's do that.
You want me to hold them again? Let's make our way to the bar. You can have empanadas, you can have Santa Arepa, which I don't know what that is. This is where we just want. She's just taking a picture. It's really good. 11 Swiss francs, like $13. Okay. $11 for 20 tacos. Yeah, but then you, like, it's not the same quality, though. Like, can we agree on that? But yeah, try it. This is Switzerland. Everything is very expensive. We order burgers for $30. Yeah. Yeah. Hold on. Disney here. I gotta get the charger. How much is the wine? $7. And then if you return the same cup that you used, it's 6:30. Well, my phone's at like 10%. So fast.
Go for it.
Yeah, like getting the first bit of excitement, right?
I'm getting overwhelmed. I'm bored. God, I wish I could see over the crowd. I wish I was tall enough. I hate situations like that. It's really like walking through a crowded club here. It is quite the stress, but pretty tree. Everybody gets to gather around a tree. We really are just at home. Oh god, these stairs are scary. Wow! Oh no, it's crowded up here. We got really lucky last Thursday. Where? Oh, I mean, yeah, I thought you wanted to have a tree and stuff. Huh? But I think the chair. Oh, maybe back there. We can sit down and chill for a bit. Where do you want to sit? Oh, yeah, it is. We can just chill here for a second. So it looks really pretty, but this one doesn't turn into a tripod, unfortunately. This selfie stick doesn't turn into a tripod, unfortunately.
Yeah. What up, boys?
It's a little dark.
It is. We can turn this way. It's up. Let's like point it that way.
Oh.
What?
I didn't say it's a little dark because it's...
Shut up.
I didn't... Alright. Hold the cam. You want another mulled wine or do you want me to surprise you with a different drink?
I'll spike it. We have to extreme.
I feel like I'd rather a mulled wine.
Mulled wine?
Yeah. What up, chat? She's gonna get me more alcohol. It is a little dark, isn't it? I would sit down, but it's just so wet. Maybe I should ask her to get a napkin. That would have been smart. But now it's too late. Maybe it isn't too late. Just yell. How's she gonna hear me? She's nowhere near me.
She's inside.
I actually have no idea where she is, to be honest. You're a loud, obnoxious guy. I'm really not, though. I'm really not. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little... Alcohol's got me a little, you know what I'm saying? A little woozy. That is legit your personal loud and obnoxious. That's... No, it's not. I don't think that's true. I feel like I'm not a very loud guy. Oh my god, this water just... Bro, the boat just arrived. Oh, that would have been cool to do. That would have been cool to do. Wait for next round. I'm not gonna wait for next round. Who knows when the next round's coming? Isn't it like 8 right now? It's pretty late, isn't it? I actually don't know how late it is. Let me see. It is 6:53. Bro, you're gone, LMAO. I'm literally not okay. Like, I'm a little tipsy. I'm definitely not gone. That is just wild to say. GTRP later, right? No. We're gonna go set up the Christmas tree with her family, I think. And she also has some stuff to do for her final project. So, yeah. Damn, you look thinner. I don't think... Maybe I am. I mean, I definitely have eaten less since I've gotten here. That lady almost fucking leaned into me. Jesus. This guy's out of his gourd from all that wine. Bro, I'm not 405. Also, I'm not out of my gourd, bro. I'm actually chilling hard. I'm not like drunk or anything. Maybe when this family gets up, I'll steal that spot. Cause it'll be dry, cause they were sitting on it, so. Maybe I'll do that. What a good song. Dude, this got me in the mood, you know what I'm saying? It's good, this is nice. Are you bald? No. Bro, perks kicking in? Bro, hey, if y'all got perks in Switzerland, you already know what to do. Hit my line, gang. Hit my line. I got the guap for it, you feel me? I'll mail you some? Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, excuse me, miss. You have a girlfriend.
So you're not, like, famous?
It's nice of you to get me a drink, but, like...
But, like, are you
yeah,
famous?
I'm pretty famous. I mean, I'm down. She's not here, so...
Alright.
I'm kidding.
I got a hot espresso martini.
Ooh, yummy.
That's gonna keep me warm.
Yeah.
There's an old couple making out next to me. Doesn't turn you on?
No, I'm not Darion. I'm not gonna turn on my old couple right now.
So
you should have taken that boat over there.
I think that's like a theater.
Really? That's kind of cool.
That's kind of cool.
It's cold now,
but I mean, you can take it. We took a boat last time.
Yeah, I know.
You can take a boat anytime. No.
Yeah. That'd have been fun.
I think I need to reapply my lipstick. I need to reapply my lipstick. Turn around the cam.
No. Bro, who do you think you are?
I'm her.
You are not who you think you are.
In case anyone's interested, I'm using the Glossier Almost lipstick and ember.
Oh my god. The spot opened up.
But it's all wet.
They sat down on there.
Slide down just slightly.
If I didn't want to get my coat wet, sure.
Bro, you're wearing a trench coat, you're fine.
She is suited.
This is not British.
Why did somebody ask, is she vegan? Do I look vegan? Love to all my vegans out there. This is kind of bothering you. Just ask me to sit on a wet bench.
Give me your money.
I literally have your wallet.
Or some pussy. I'm kidding.
My parents are watching.
Oh, yeah.
Would you like to formally apologize?
Don't say
their names.
Lo siento.
She got the ick. No comment.
She got the ick. She did not get the ick. She's done worse things, and I've done worse things.
I beg to differ. He's met my parents before. What about meeting my cousins?
Your cousins are cool. I like your cousins. They seem to like me.
Yeah, they did.
Okay, then why'd you make that face?
Itchy nose.
I also got a girlfriend, what the fuck? Bro, we've been dating for like 2 years.
It's actually true, guys. How fast time passes?
It's our two-year anniversary. Well, not today, but it was.
It already passed.
Tell them what your amazing boyfriend's doing for our two-year anniversary.
Yeah, the amazing boyfriend is paying for a hotel that I painstakingly looked for weeks and tried to figure out where we should go for our 2 year anniversary.
Didn't ask all that, now did we, boys?
And I City boys so up top. Hard. I mean, it's kind of a representation of our relationship. I'm the caring one, doing everything, carrying you, making sure everything's done, doing this, doing that, and then you just hand over
your
money.
Yeah, I'm the breadwinner. What's wrong with that?
No, wait, 2 years. Isn't our contract supposed to end soon?
Don't threaten me with a good time.
Luna's a breadwinner. I do work a minimum wage job in Switzerland, so it is probably about the same amount as my shadow legislation.
She's working a minimum wage job in Switzerland, she's making six figures.
I wish.
What do you have to tell them? Like, is there stuff that is interesting that's happened that you can tell them that I don't remember?
What we've been doing?
Well, I guess you've only just been neglecting me while you're working on your schoolwork.
Yeah. I've just been at school a lot, chat. Tomorrow I have an exhibition. And I made one of my teachers cry because my work has been so good. So you could say I'm the next Picasso. Yeah, my teacher cried.
Never told me that.
I never told you about my feedback. The feedback was really good. I think I'm gonna get an A. And then I'm making it about that was kind of awkward today. So I'm making it about my grandma, but she's dead. And it's not that obvious in my work that she's dead. Like, I'm not making it about her being dead, but I'm making it about her. And so a person from my class came up to my exhibition space because I prepared it today. And she was like, oh, is your grandma gonna come see it? And I was just like, no, she's dead. She's watching from heaven. And I think I made her really uncomfortable.
You said that?
Yeah. I mean, she's like, oh, is your grandma gonna come see it? I'm like, no. She kind of can't. And then she was like, kind of awkward about it. That was the cool girl that I really like. So what if she doesn't like me anymore?
I mean, yeah, that was pretty awkward. Yeah, she's dead in heaven.
I said, no, she can't make it. She's watching from above, is what I said.
Oh.
I've been straight.
That's the test on social awareness right there, true.
What? If I didn't say that, then... No, I mean, I say it in my book.
Her tism social awareness is just not talking at all. Like, she just won't talk to people.
It's not even true. What I hate is awkward quiet. So I will just yap. I'm a certified yapper if I have to be. Because I hate when there's a group of people or people
yes,
in general.
Yes, mods on Band Kendaichi.
Yeah.
I mean, you don't mind awkward silence around me.
Yeah. I don't have anxiety around you. Except for when you're drunk.
Shut up.
I'm kidding.
I'm not drunk.
I feel like you definitely feel a buzz after 2.5 mulled wines.
It's not 2.5. It's only like 2 and like 1%. You only had 2 sips.
Fucking pork stuck in my teeth.
Yeah, I got Riz. No big deal or anything. You know what I'm saying? I got this snow angel doing whatever I want. So, it's really that easy.
I don't want to be in the clip for this.
You know what I'm saying? You already know they love when a brother got the snow angels under control. You feel me? Bro, I look like Trey Rags right there.
Like who?
Y'all know who Trey Rags is? Yeah. I look like him.
Who is that?
It's like a funny TikToker. That is funny. I like that guy. That guy's cool. You look like the fatter Trey Rags brother, okay? Well, me and Trey Rags are gonna do a collab soon.
Nothing else has been going on. Been to the market.
How do you think your cousins feel about me?
I think they like you.
Yeah.
I mean, there's not much not to like about you.
Thanks, baby. Yeah.
But I don't know about my grandma.
I walked up to her. Oh yeah, I walked up to her. Or no. Yeah, I walked to her job. And for one, I didn't find her work husband. I don't know where the fuck he is, but I didn't find him. But I walked to her job, and then her co-worker's like, oh, I know all about you. Like, saying, like, she knows everything. So I'm curious what that even means. Oh, she's heard a lot of good things about me, then.
No, like, with my work friends, it's either, like, my one work friend, we just talk about relationships all day. Oh, it's so strong. You want to try it? I honestly just got it because I need energy for when I go home.
Any energy? She knows about you piping? You don't talk to your friends about that stuff, do you?
I don't have friends.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I don't talk about that. If I had friends, probably, but I don't. Except for my new art school friends. But we're not that close to talking about that stuff yet. I wonder if anybody from my art school is watching.
I'm trying to... Do they know my stream?
No, but they're like all gamers.
I'm trying to keep her from having as many friends as I can, so I can make sure I have control over her life.
It is kind of crazy that as soon as I met you, I started losing all of my friends. I have no friends left that I had when we first started talking to each other.
Yeah. Listen, is how you keep them in check is by making sure you have control of her relationships with the people around her. It's easy, okay? It's easy. I could start, listen, if you guys want to, I'll start a class, $25 a month. I'll do it, because I've successfully done it for the last 2 years.
Master class.
Isolate and attack. Exactly. He said, like the Discord.
Somebody said, Russell Cage. He needs it. He's listening to relationship advice from you, out of all people.
Yeah?
The Airbnb we're at has like 5 different books about how to lead a successful marriage.
Really?
You think that guy has marital
issues? That's why you've been up fucking late at night.
Reading.
Yeah, I've been reading myself. I actually read a lot.
You do read a
recently.
Lot.
I read a lot. I've been reading Harry Potter. I think I'm on chapter 7 or something like that. I'm like almost done with the book, basically. Well, not almost done, but I'm like, I think a third, a little bit over a third through. So it's pretty good. Wow, nice third grade read. Okay, Bobox. All right, I'm sure you're not doing very much more. Nerd reading books in 2023. I mean, I just have nothing else to do. Like, why not just read?
That's kind of what you said when I suggested you to read.
That is kind of what I said. She's like, no, yeah. So she's like, she's mad at me. Cause I was like, oh, I'm gonna chill at the house, like, and just like, you know, get on my PC, maybe like hang out with the boys or something. And she's like, well, why aren't you just coming out with me? I'm like, well, if I come hang out with you, then what am I gonna do? Like,
no, like, that's not even.
No, listen. And I was like, what am I gonna do? Like, you know, you say you want me to be productive, right? And like, so. Then she's like, well, you could read a book or like do something. And I'm like, read a book? I'm 23, okay? Who's reading a book in 2023 as a 23-year-old? Like, there's so much more stuff I could be doing.
Yeah, and then so she's much like, more stuff I can be doing. Like, hanging out on Discord and talking to your low-life friends who, like, achieve nothing in their life. Well, what are you going to gain from talking to those people?
You just shit-talk, like, Darion Coke.
Point proven.
Bro, who do you think you are?
But like, you're telling the story wrong.
No, let me.
No, I'm taking over. So the thing was that he got here. He was doing nothing but laying in my bed. Like, my whole PC setup was ready for him to be on, but he didn't even do that. No, instead he was just laying in bed, maybe prepare one or two streams so you can make money on your job. But no, instead he just wanted to lay in my bed and do nothing. And so I was like, if you're not going to do anything and scroll on Twitter all day, might as well read a book. And he like popped off on me how no 23-year-old ever reads a book. Like, how outrageous. There's people going to college reading books all day, every day.
Okay.
How about you educate
and yourself? And if you're in college, bro, you're a loser, okay? Just start streaming. Who cares? Like, what? Why would you go to college if you could just stream?
And be good at cocksucking so you can end up like him and Miss Kitsap.
Yeah, and be good at cocksucking so you can be fucking Miss Kitsap's roommate's girlfriend.
That's kind of a good one.
Yeah.
And you can show off the YouTubers at every opportunity you get.
Bro, I don't think this is not even a flex. It's like $300.
I got so it
like I got
touch.
It like 4 years ago.
Out of touch moment.
I got it 4 years ago.
POV, you're out of touch. So what's your persona? What's your persona
to play RP? My persona? Okay, for one, Chad, do you guys want to see me do more RP? Because I do want to do it again. But the problem is that I'm gonna be back at her parents' place, so I'm not gonna be able to stream.
No, you are.
Am I?
Well, during Christmas, no, but after Christmas, yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, never mind.
Oh.
Hey, come here.
Oh my God, he's proposing.
Yeah, I told her to kill herself like 3 times.
In Lego Fortnite.
In Lego Fortnite.
Oh, I...
Oh. Wait, this guy said enjoy it, bro. Shit don't last. Wait, what do you mean by that?
Which
are you talking about
us?
Our relationship?
I would say, bro, I can't wait to play Lego Fortnite.
This guy said, can y'all flirt with us too, man?
Yeah, we should do a POV stream. Why are POV streams on a thing? POV, we're going on a date. POV, we're in an open relationship, looking for another person to
join. No. Yeah, exactly. POV, we're in a polyamorous relationship, and you're a third.
So, what do you do for work?
Do you have any money?
Do you have time for us?
On a scale of 1 to 10, though, how do you guys feel about my glasses? They're green. You can't tell because it's dark, but they're green. The glasses are green. It's a dead bomb.
Awesome.
Thanks, guys. You look like a high schooler. Well, you know what? Who told me to choose these? Her, okay?
I think if it were up to me, I would have chosen the brown ones.
What, the black and white ones? Those look like... They look like I want to be cool so bad.
Says the guy who bought green glasses, like...
Are you serious right now? You're going to show my glasses after you said you like them?
I love your glasses, but like, no. See, he's switching the blame again. I'm just saying.
There's some other person who would treat me right and like my glasses.
Okay, go find them.
Well, they're right here.
Couldn't find them.
You want to eat again? Are you hungry? Oh yeah, you haven't eaten today, have you?
I starved myself all day because I thought the stream was going to be... Like, in his schedule, it said trying different Christmas market treats.
Yeah, it's a Christmas market. I mean, like, we can go eat stuff. I'm just not, like, super hungry. But I'm down. Can we get stuff here?
At this place to eat? I mean, I could go out and get stuff and bring it back here if I want to wait here.
Here's the thing. See, now we can go and then come back with the food, like here. You say that now until you're clearing the whole menu. I'm not going to do the whole menu, though.
Do that. I don't know if this table is
still
gonna be available.
Mm-hmm. That's the problem. Why'd you do that? It's kinda hot.
It's cold and kills.
That is true. I do want to keep the table. That is a big thing.
So I could go out. I could take this now. I
can't do that.
I could go out.
Alright. I gotta make sure that there's.
I paid this round of drinks on
mine. Oh wait, really?
The round of drinks is all me, guys. This round of drinks, I got it. Don't worry.
Yeah, I'm kind of sauced. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little sauced up.
Yeah, of course, it's more fine.
So, how am I gonna get home tonight?
Go home to my parents. You weirdo. His phone is spinning, probably.
Yeah, I don't have any,
That would have been an ick. Imagine me going to get food using his card and then it declines.
That should be good, right?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this table.
What do you want to eat?
Whatever, just come, just get whatever you want. Get whatever. Literally get whatever. Just whatever you want. Okay? You get whatever, bring it here, and then we eat it.
Ooh, I'm gonna get that garlic drink thing.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll think about other things.
You're gonna bring your drink?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah, take my phone. Wait, so what do I do if a woman comes up to me and starts talking to me?
There's a vote right there. Throw her.
Okay. She's touching me so much. Luna's living Russell, every Russell fan's dream? What the fuck? Can I touch you like that? No. Chat, should we do a Switzerland meet and greet? How'd you guys meet? She DM'd me on Twitter. Yes. Bro thinks he's got fans. Listen, I don't want to do it. I'm just trolling. I don't think anyone wants to meet up with me. It's getting kind of cold, though. Yeah, chat, she's the fuck a fan winner, okay? So that's why I'm here. By the way, if Luna's
family are watching, I'm just joking. This is just a joke completely. I've never even had sex, so cheers to that. S-Man, I'm not doing a Chicago meetup. You're crazy. I'm never going to Chicago. 21 months with this dumbass. Hey, think about this. She's been my girlfriend for 2 years, okay? She's gone through a lot of hell. Go to Michigan, Detroit. It's called Detroit, Michigan. You say it, Archie's in Chicago? Oh, really? Do a Newark, New Jersey meetup. I've been to Newark and that place is actual dog shit. I will never go back. Yo, what up, Trippy? Can you do a Luton meetup? You know, Zoil actually asked me again. He was like, how long are you in Europe for? I was like, oh, till the 15th. So I guess we'll see. Maybe he wants to come here. I don't know. He doesn't seem very serious about it. He just asked me. He says he misses me, so. Maybe in January he'll come. That'd be fun. If I ever catch you in Philly, you're getting jumped. Bro, you know my OGs are from Philly, right? You ain't got the pull you think you got, gang. Trust me. Trust me. Crossover event with Nick and Melina in Europe? If they pay for it, sure. I'm not going to travel to Norway. They paid for Britney's trip. They paid for Sierra's trip. They could pay for mine, too. Ain't no way I'm gonna go over there. You sipping on lean? Yes, sir. If I ever catch you in Mobile, your shit's getting ran. Brother, your name is Russell Rhyme. Like, aren't you on my side? Holy based first message. What'd he say? Lucky I can't find you. Been to any cool place in Suisse? I mean, nothing crazy. We're gonna go on a date tomorrow, so I don't know where. I don't know where. I think we're gonna get some Korean fried chicken on our date, so that should be cool. Can't find five messages above. I scrolled past it. That's why I didn't see it. I ever catch you in South Dakota, you're donezo. Buddy, what? Who is meeting in South Dakota? I think the people in South Dakota are donezo, okay? The population is falling. Like what? You're just 23 yet. If I ever catch you in Guangdong, China, you're gonna get God. Dude, I actually do want to go there. I figured out how to get to North Korea. I shouldn't say it too loudly around here, but I figured out. Okay, and it takes going to Guangdong. We can go there. Should we do a meetup there? That'd be kind of cool. You got mulled wine? I've drank three. Well, two. I'm finishing the third one. It's not Guangdong, it's Guangdong. North Korea stream would do numbers? It actually would. Imagine Kim Jong-un let me of all people do a North Korea stream. That would be insane. That would be insane. I'd be canceled for some reason, I don't know why. Brother North Korea, well, me and Dennis. Mercury lets you have fun after 4 p.m. is it? I'll be here for your cancellation. Guys, maybe instead of hoping for me to get canceled, just let's, like, bring me up. Let's be nice, you know what I'm saying? 720p for Michael B. Jordan. Mold wine's hitting. I'm about to fucking throw up. You look so happy. Yeah, of course, man. I'm chilling. I'm chilling hard. I got my new coat on. It's cold, though. It's actually cold, bro. There's a brother sitting behind me. Look, he's walking away. Can't see him. There's a brother sitting over there behind me. I was like, I knew that accent from somewhere. It's crisp. There's crisp. Clint Capella. That actually would be kind of funny. Imagine I met Clint Capella right now. That'd be so sick. I'd be like, Mr. Capella, I'm such a big fan of the Hawks. I love Trae Young. I love you. I love Bogdanovich. Can you buy me some edibles for Christmas? Brother, there's no edibles on Switzerland. You saw Clint Capella in Geneva? That'd be cool to see him, bro. I'm not even trolling. That'd be so cool. Yo, what up, Frenery? Alright. I finished the mold wine. I think I should probably stop just in case I embarrass myself in front of her family. Imagine they're all like watching me on the TV right now. They're like, yeah, this guy's a fucking dingus. Well, you'd be right about that. I can't get any more because Luna has my card, so. Sauce after 3 cups of wine, SMH. Bro, wine hits you harder than any other alcohol, I swear to God. Or it's like a different type of sauce, you know what I'm saying? Drink more, you're feeling thirsty. I'm not gonna do that. What's mulled wine? I actually don't know, but it's like warm. It's like hot wine. What if Luna never comes back and this is like her way of saying like leaving me? Like she's like breaking up with me right now. Yo, what up, Crix? That'd be funny content. Would it be funny if she broke up with me on stream by leaving me here? Would that really be funny? Who would fund my trip back to America? Like, let's say I had to leave America right now. Does anyone have my back? Hearts in the chat if you have my back. Ask Miz. You know what's funny? If someone would have my back in that type of situation, it would be Miz. It actually would. Because he's rich? Yeah, but just because he's rich doesn't mean he has to help me out. He won't help out everybody, but he would definitely help me out. That's why that's my dog, because I know he's got my back. Are you sure? Yes. With 100% certainty, I could say if I was like, yo, Miz, I'm stuck in Switzerland, please help me, he would actually help me. Because I remember when he wanted, so a long time ago, like this was like when I first moved in with him, and he was like, or no, it was either when I first moved in with him or like a year after maybe. And like everybody was going home for the holidays. And he was like, yo, Russ, like you need to go home and see your family or whatever. Cause like my family was like going through something. And I was like, no, I'm not gonna go home for it. Like I can't afford it. And he was like, dude, I'll pay for you to go. And I was like, whoa, like, thanks man. I appreciate it, but I'm not gonna go. And I ended up not going obviously, but he did offer to pay for it. He did. So I know he's got my back. W-Man's not for real though. I'd pay to get you out of the house too. Bro, your name is Lurking Munch. I can only imagine what type of person you are. Bro, why are you looking like Mitch? Or Myth? I feel like I look like a better looking version of Myth. Like, Myth is ugly as fuck. But like, if you look at me, I'm actually a better looking version of him. And like, here's the thing, like, Myth is really like the ugliest dude out there. Like, he's really, really ugly. Like, one of the ugliest people ever. But I actually make him look good if, you know, if he looked like this. I like your mustache. Yeah, thanks, man. So true, King, bro, on some Kanye shit. What does that even mean? What? Oh yeah, it's like I'm in that room and I'm like, everybody shut the fuck up. None of y'all have my back. Fuck every single person in this room. And everybody starts clapping. I watched that whole thing in a tram. When I was like, I was in the tram on the way to the city. I was like on my own, and I started watching that. I actually started laughing my ass off in the tram. Luna probably toppled over somewhere. Nah, she's not that drunk, I don't think. She's good. She'd probably text her phone if she was having trouble. Have you tried bouldering, indoor climbing? I actually would do that. That sounds really fun. I would do that. But yeah, I think, you know what's, I think I genuinely have the upper body strength to do it. I think I could do it. Here's the thing, like, everyone always shit talks me and calls me fat and, like, ugly and, like, you know, overweight and, like, you know, I'm not fit. But I actually feel like, of all the fat people, I would be the most capable of climbing. I would be the most capable, alright? People talk about, like, you can't even do one push-up. Brother, I could do 20 of them, alright? Your knees argue that? Your whore mother's always on her knees for me, so what's the difference? Wow, 20. 20 for someone who's as big as me is actually insane. Okay? Zoil can't even do one. Simply, before he started working out, couldn't even do one, okay? I'm telling you, it's actually pretty beast. Demi, think about that raid. Demi, thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. Thank you, Demi. Demi, can I ask you a question? Okay, this is gonna be really awkward. Are you ready? It's gonna be really awkward. Okay, actually, it won't be awkward if you say yes. It won't be awkward if you say yes. Are you and Jesse still dating? bro, that's like my proudest moment right there. The reason why they're dating is because I invited her to an Among Us lobby, and they've been dating since that. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that crazy? That is nuts. That is so cool. Oh yeah, he's your fiance. That's true. If there's a relationship that I'm most happy for, it's that one. I also got another relationship together, but I won't say who because it's a private, it's a secret relationship. But bro, I'm actually a matchmaker. So if you guys need anything, just listen. DM me on Twitter, $25 a month, I got you. Demi and Jesse, yours is free, but everyone else, you guys might have to pay. Oh my god, cheaper than Tinder, true. I thought it'd be funny. I thought I had a funny tweet, but it wasn't that funny. But I was like, the only person who can pay for that Tinder thing is XUC. Actually, the only person who needs and can pay for it is XUC. I'm pretty sure XUC hates me. Like, he doesn't, well, actually, I don't want to say he hates me, but he doesn't, like, for sure, he's just not fucked with me. My man got stood up. I did not get stood up, bro. You guys really think my girlfriend of 2 years is just going to stand me up and just leave me here? Come on. Yes. Perfect breakup. Wait, really? You guys actually think so? Should I go looking for her? I'm kind of scared now. Wait, she has my phone though. You guys think she would leave with my phone? Maybe I have her phone. I should go through her text. On stream. I go through her text on stream to see if she's cheating on me. That's crazy content. Imagine if she actually was, though. Don't hurt yourself like that. Listen, chat. She's not. You want to know why I know she doesn't? Because I've already isolated her enough from everybody so that she doesn't make any new friends. Smart. Smart. This guy said, based question mark. No, buddy, that's based. That's so funny. Is Greg here? What up, dog? I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually sauced. She said it was over once you rolled the rogue. Almost got my garlic bread, all right. Wait, so she probably heard my message. She's like, he's gonna check my phone. Yeah, I am. What's it to you? I've had 3 cups of mulled wine, not one. You're kind of funny, Russell, not gonna lie. Thanks, man. Was I not funny before? Stretch, it's even watching my stream for months. That's the first time you said that. What? You're funnier? Wait, what'd he say? You're funnier when you're drunk. You should drink more often. Okay. All right. You ever get that drunk where you're like kind of feeling like numb to everything? That's a drunk that I am. Like, I just feel like, I feel numb. Wait, Luna, if you're watching, get me another mulled wine. Who cares? Give me another one. should do more IRL. Do more IRL. You're actually funny when not playing games. I like playing games, though. The reason why I became a streamer is because I like playing games, okay? I'm not gonna stop playing games because I'm funnier when I'm not, okay? But it's what I am gonna do is, so soon, I think when I get back home, or maybe when I get back, like, start doing more PC streams, I'm gonna start making more YouTube videos of me reacting. Because I've realized how easy it is, bro. All you need is like a 2 TikToks to blow up and you're actually good. You have a YouTube channel? I do, but I don't really upload on it. How do you think you did in the raid? I think damage-wise in the raid, I did terrible. But, like, mechanics-wise, I did well. Like, I made sure I was doing everything right, which is good. But here's the thing. It's kind of hard to do bad in the raid because everybody was doing so much damage, it didn't really matter. You know what I'm saying? I wish I could come to the raid on Thursday, I think it is. But I just don't want to, I don't want to have to do it again. And I don't think I'm going to, I think I'm going to be moving the setup so I won't be able to do the raid. But yeah, so I didn't sign up for it. But yeah. Can you drink some more? I wish I could, but I don't think Luna's going to bring me more alcohol. Swiss Germans laughing at you? No, they're not. Those glasses really fit you? You think so? I actually like them. I mean, I like them. I think they're nice. Yeah, no, I fuck with them. Yeah, that dining room setup looked rough, raiding at long hours. Bro, that setup was so terrible. It was the worst. Like, sitting in that chair for that long, bro, my ass was hurting. And then me and Luna had to do anal after, so my ass was hurting even more. It was terrible. I'm kidding. This is a W question mark. How is E-Rob's IRL in New York? Bro, I should have done an IRL when I was in New York, bro. That'd have been so fun. Sad, bad, trash. Okay. I don't know why I asked. Yo, what up, Choke? She's not here right now, but she will be here soon. Bro, I would do an IRL of me, like, setting up and, like, singing karaoke. I would actually do that. I love karaoke. I don't care. How's your German? Okay. Hallo, mein Name ist Russell. Ich bin lieber in, or no. Yeah, ich bin lieber in Austin, Texas. I don't know. Oh, no, it's ich lieber in Austin, Texas. That's it. Ich liebe. Okay, ich liebe in Austin, Texas. That's it. What is it?
Give me all your money.
Who do you think you are? Wait, that's all you got?
So long. The line was so long.
Okay.
It's just, so overrated.
Just sit down. Just sit down. She got a piece of bread. She got a piece of bread. What the fuck? Bro. What?
Everybody was lining up for it.
She's like, are you hungry? I'm gonna get something to eat for us. I said, get whatever. She gets a piece of bread, bro.
It's good though.
I'm glad you're enjoying it.
Didn't wait for that long for you to have a bite.
But I don't even.
What? You don't like garlic bread?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Then why didn't you say that when I said I was gonna go get garlic bread?
I said get whatever. It's not bad.
Overrated though.
Is that pickle? Wait, look, give me that.
I don't, not the whole thing.
Oh.
I want something. You don't know how much you pay for this
cat. I'm not gonna get a septum piercing. How much did you pay for it? Come on, it's my money. Let's hear it. How much is it?
I can't talk. I'm mouthful of food.
No, let me hear it.
11.
I knew you were going to say 11. I knew it. 11 francs, bro? Are you kidding me? That's like $13.
Bro, you know what? I yeah. really like garlic bread.
Listen, if Luna's family is watching, guys, I'm going to need a loan, all right?
I'm sorry. I made the wrong decision.
Your daughter apparently only wants a piece of bread for $50.
Man.
Why don't
you get more tacos? I thought we were
going to
share this.
I'm good. A ton.
If I eat this whole thing, I don't have space for tacos.
Okay, then that means that you've enjoyed the whole thing. That's good. What is that in the middle? What is that? Is that cheese?
Garlic.
Is that like a thick piece of cheese?
Garlic.
That
mm-hmm.
is a garlic. Oh. Imagine being homeless in Switzerland. That motherfucker has to grind. True. Oh God. Oh God, bro. Listen, if I'm homeless in Switzerland, I'm gonna walk to Austria, all right? What?
Why would you walk to Germany?
Because Austria is probably cheaper than Germany?
No.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Bro, shit, this is spicy. I got the Chipotle version thinking it was like Chipotle sauce. It's so spicy.
Germany's cheaper? Oh, okay. So you're telling me that $13 billion we gave to Germany a few years ago ain't working hard?
Shit, I've been holding the thing.
Y'all boys know what I'm talking about? What'd they do with that $13 billion we done gave them? Why? What? I'll go get more of them. Come visit Broward, I'll let you meet Kodak. You talking about Florida, bro? Broward County? No thanks. Is Rusty farming for LSF? How? What did I even say? She's upset, console her. You'll be okay. No, I don't want to. No. This is, you know what, this is a Luna classic. Forcing me to eat food I already said no to. Like we'll be at a restaurant and then she'll, like I'll be like, oh, I'll take this. And she'll be like, no, don't get that, get this. I'm like, nah, I don't really want it. She'll be like, no, you should get it. I'm like, no, I don't want that.
One time, when we paid so much money for a reservation at a restaurant, specifically to get fondue,
We get there with my siblings and their partners, and he's like, I don't want to fondue. Bro, we just paid so much for the reservation to eat fondue there. And you're just like, no, I'm not getting fondue. Like, who's the fucking baby? Who's on the board?
It's not just that though. Like, she'll be like, it'll be like a random piece of food. She'll be like, just try it. I'll be like, no, I don't really want any. I'm good. She'll be like, just eat it. Just eat it. I'm like, no, I don't really want any.
Oh, sorry. I'm such a good girlfriend. Wanting you to experience new things that you've never experienced in your life before. How about we just stay in our fucking comfort zone and not do anything new? Let's see where life leads us when we keep doing that.
Yeah, I like that. That's a good idea. You know, at least you're really pretty.
Yeah. You're childish about food.
What were you gonna say? I can't even think of what you would say. Alright, you wanna get. Wait, what happened to your drink? Really? Oh, okay. Well, I don't know what she was gonna say. That's. I really have no idea, but anyways. I'm gonna get some drinks. You want anything? No? I'll be back. I'm sauced.
Yes, go get another mulled wine.
I'm not back. Can I return this in there? Can I return it? This is what my mom used to do.
It's spicy. What's your problem? If you do, are you gonna get a refill or not? Then you don't need to return it. You should say red mulled wine.
Red mulled wine?
Chat, it's really spicy. I'm struggling. That's the dumbest $11 I've ever spent.
But there was such a huge line, and I love garlic bread, so I was like, oh my god, it's so spicy. And I thought it would be good. And it said chipotle sauce on it, and I thought it meant like chipotle sauce from like Chipotle, the burrito place. But it was just straight up, I don't know, what is Chipotle? I don't know. Smoked peppers? Ugh. Yeah, I am weak. I'm not good with spice. I can only eat spearmint gum because, like, the blue flavor of like peppermint gum is too spicy for me. I can only get spearmint gum. What? The other one hurts? Why would I get gum that hurts me if I can just eat spearmint? I thought it was spearmint, and then Russell laughed at me once for saying spearmint, and I never said it again. I mean, I can't eat spicy food. I eat sriracha. That's pretty spicy, right? Try those Korean spicy fire noodles. I had those Korean, they're like a carbonara ramen. That was also kind of spicy. Sriracha is way spicier than Chipotle. I don't know. They put something on this, bro. It's burnt. It's the dumbest $11 I've ever spent. You should get a bunch of lottery tickets, or like those tickets where you get money from. It's pronounced spearmint. Spare. What, right? Someone's approaching me.
She filled it up to the brim and I said,
oh, okay. Did you also ask for a number?
Yeah, my card number. So, nothing different from what you do.
Spearmint. It's spearmint, right?
Spearmint.
No, it's not.
It is.
You made fun of me when I said spearmint.
It's spearmint. I did not make fun of you when you said
spearmint. I did. You did.
No, I did not.
You got another mulled wine?
Yeah, what else would I get?
You gotta drive us home.
Hey, ain't nothing wrong with a booze cruise, boys.
What is this?
My hands are cold.
Has Russell told you about his GTRP girlfriend yet?
Bro, I do not. I know he's trolling. I do not. He's trolling. He's trolling. He's trolling.
Wait, I muted the mic.
He's trolling. He's trolling, sweetie.
Whatever. I know he used to talk to girls on Animal Crossing, so.
I did not talk to girls on Animal Crossing.
I still want to know what girls' fucking islands you visited on Animal Crossing. Chat, somebody get
Why
the clips.
Why does that matter?
Somebody also, get the thoughts and somebody get the clips.
I never streamed Animal Crossing. I actually like playing that game. I played it off stream.
Yeah, with who?
Huh?
With who?
Your mom.
I
want to
pour that over your face so bad.
There's no voice chat. Yeah, exactly. There's no voice chat in Animal Crossing. I just played it on my own.
Discord.
Chat, you don't know what I did in Animal Crossing? I laid in my bed.
Show me Stretch. You know my Discord.
I laid in my bed and I played Animal Crossing on my big TV. That's what I did.
With who?
On my own. Literally all on my own. And I would get, what is it called? I would get, what's that currency? Bells? I would get bells from Europe. That was it. Now don't ask me what I did on Phantasy Star Universe.
I don't know that. I don't care about that joke.
It's an MMO. Some people probably remember that story. No.
What story?
I'm not gonna say that. Cause you're gonna get mad at what 12-year-old me did. Like, bro.
What did you do?
Okay, when I was 12, I. This girl, so I was talking to this girl. I was 12 years old, I was talking to this girl, and she was like, or I told her, I was like, I'll give you, like, I don't remember how much Masetta I gave her, but I told her, I'll give you a certain amount of Masetta, you show me your boobs, and she did. But she, listen, just relax. It wasn't even her actual boobs, it was literally just her cleavage. I was 12 years old.
She needs to change child pornography, so get them both blocked out.
Well, statute of limitations, 10 years, so I'm actually good. I'm 23 now. Pardon? No. Here's the thing. She actually, like, it should... Okay, I'm not gonna say.
Yeah.
No, it's just... it. Like, she showed, like, her whole body, basically... Well, not her whole body, but she showed, like, her cleavage. Like from here... To like,
God,
I was 12. I was only 12 years old. Chat, you want to hear something? She literally gets mad at me for shit like this, and she had a whole ass boyfriend before. Like, this is what I'm saying. Like, it's hard for me to not like hate women.
Hey,
I'm
guys,
talking.
I have Riz.
You guys get it now? How dare she? That's what I'm saying. Yeah, but that boyfriend never showed his cleavage, so that's the difference, bro. What does that even mean? What? So stupid.
I had his phone the entire time when I was getting the fucking garlic bread. You betcha. I was looking through that shit.
Yeah, and I bet you saw how much of a sweet oil girl boyfriend I am.
Sweet girlfriend, baby. I see you, girl.
Yeah, finger my vagina.
From now on, all the money is going to me. I can't let these... $11 go to waste. It's so spicy and I don't even like it anymore.
Force yourself to eat it if you don't want it. Hey, just saying. Hey, you've worked so hard today. The food's on me. You can get more if you want, baby.
Okay.
Some cost fallacy. What does that even mean? What does that mean? Some cost fallacy.
$11.
So that's why she took so long. She was looking for your phone. I wouldn't be surprised.
You got me.
But I'm a good guy, chat. You know what I'm saying? What was that game that we played with her family?
Brandy Dog.
What is it?
Brandy Dog.
Brandy Dog.
Oh, shit. They're bumping some music.
Oh,
right
shit.
Now.
It's not Christmas, though.
That's a funny fact about Swiss people. They love reggae.
Really?
Swiss people love reggae.
Is that why you guys love black dudes so much?
I want to spill this over so bad. You're drinking too much. I good like one, your man. Sober era.
Okay. Yeah, hey, she hasn't. She knows the real side of the drunk era, you feel me?
No, I don't, because I was in fucking Vegas.
I didn't get drunk in Vegas.
Fun thing is, whenever we're together, it's like, I don't feel like drinking. I don't feel like going to a party. As soon as I leave, drinks every day, goes to every party possible he gets invited to. Sorry.
Give me the phone. You literally, I was so proud of this. From on Thursday of Vegas, I got drunk. And then on Friday, I didn't drink at all. And from there, I quit drinking. Until
you realized you had an issue.
What issue do I have? I don't have an issue.
Homeless.
Still hit. I feel like that's a valid response. Like, you'll never have a comeback because I just be like, still hit. City boys up. What? Well, I have an apartment. Want to come to America with me?
I'm trying to get married first, so I get a visa.
Yeah, after I break my old one, I'm down.
If the girls that sent you, like,
nudes
wanted to have a green card.
Bro, what girls are you talking? I do not talk to women, bro. What are you talking about? Bro,
Sam.
There's no girls that I talk to. Do not say that.
When you were, like, 12, she was probably like, maybe I can get a green card.
Yeah, right?
Making it so
shaky. Yeah, she's wilding right now. I don't know why.
You're the drunk one.
Jit wilding right now. We should go around and teach Swiss people jit.
I don't even know what that is.
Just like, no. Wait, is it charged? What does that mean?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait, how charged is it? Check. Do your notifications, Goofy. I just want to kiss you.
I have to get up at like 8 tomorrow morning.
I mean, honestly,
like 7 tomorrow.
I'm not going to lie, Elena. Like, this is a good stream.
Yeah, I
want to
get masseter. It's going to pay. Do I look different, Chad? Do you still remember me?
What?
Do I look different?
You
my
look
hair
like
grew. My hair grew.
Alright.
I'll keep my comments to myself.
So, whenever, wait, where's my phone? Do you have it still? Whenever I'm done with my drink, we can be done.
Let me get more tacos.
It's a little late for you. So you have stuff to do, right?
Yeah, I just have to varnish my painting.
Yeah, so I know, but that's important.
It's been fun.
You might be the best looking couple below 2k viewers. Mods, kill that guy. Seriously, shoot him in his fucking head. What?
No, I want to show your face.
Yes, show my face. I want that guy fucking murdered.
No, stop it.
What?
In a game. Please. This is the only future my boyfriend has. Please don't ban him. In a game.
Are you serious right now?
I'm just trying to save you.
I've got a future. Listen, I'm in school.
Don't report him.
Boys, listen. If I get banned, I'm gonna become the craziest fucking kick streamer anyone's ever seen. She already said she wouldn't like me if I became a kick streamer, so I'm gonna be the wildest kick streamer ever.
I don't know how I would feel if you were like, never mind.
I think
you should go to $2.
Those cards where you rub them and then they give money. Scratch offs.
Yeah, we should get a bunch of those.
And do it on stream. You know, TikTokers. They actually do that.
Yeah, we should do that. That's like gambling, but make it fun. They actually have an advent scratch off card, which
really?
Says every second card wins a prize.
Oh my god. Here's what we should really do. Chat, I'm not trolling. I was thinking about starting to do a little bit of gambling. You feel me?
No, you are not.
What? Unsponsored?
Actually, you.
Yeah. Just for fun.
No.
Why?
You don't do that. It's illegal.
Well, yeah, not here. Hey,
no.
Trust me, I know it's illegal.
No,
here.
Don't do that.
What?
Gambling is really bad, but we should go to the local casino.
There's this casino here? Oh, that'd be cool.
We should go.
My parents, you know, so my parents were talking about like how if you were to visit, they want to take us to the casino.
I was like,
no, like she doesn't like stuff like that, so she probably wouldn't want to do it. But
I don't want to gamble money. I just want to dress up like a cocktail girl.
Well,
can I not wear like the feathers and then?
It's not
blow
vague.
on the what's it called? When you and I go torsion mug.
Bro, do you think this is like a movie? Do you think it's like Ocean's 11? Like, no, this is.
Yeah.
They don't do that.
That's what my sister actually said. She watched like a bunch of IRL streams.
I mean, they do that.
She watched like a bunch of IRL streams of TwitchCon Vegas and she was like, it looks so not glamorous. She thought Vegas was like super glamorous.
It is.
Well, some places are, but like she thought it was like in the movie. Where, like, people walk around like cocktail dresses
well,
and suits.
It does.
Like,
it depends on
bro
like.
Bro just has to disagree.
No, yeah, you're right. Fuck hell. No.
What?
I'm taking this. Never mind.
So I couldn't show up in like a glittery dress and pretend like I'm some.
You don't work there. What does that even mean? You don't work there. Show up in a glittery dress, you're like, ma'am, do you want to gamble or not?
I used to want, my dream job when I was like 14 was to be like a bottle girl. My ambitions are low. I wanted to be a bottle girl so bad. Why not? Is there something wrong with that?
No, it's a great idea. Should just break up with him if he's going to be like this. What a wild comment.
Yeah, but we should go to the casino.
Is there actually a casino there? Yeah, I'm down
look
to do
up.
That.
Look up.
I mean, I was going to look it up right now.
There's a Subway in the next
room. You're only excited about that, huh? Subway's the exact same in Europe as it is in America.
It's not. We have ribs at Subway here. This guy wanted to be a hitman when he was a kid.
Bro, that would have been sick.
I used to work at a school, like at an elementary school for like a summer. And so many kids wanted to be like YouTubers and stuff like that. And then there was one kid who wanted to be a waitress, and it was so sweet. Everybody made fun of him. He was like, yeah, I want to be a waiter like my mom. She's a waitress. Like, I want to be a waiter so bad. And I thought it was the sweetest thing ever.
Wait, it is a legitimate casino.
I've never been. I know where it is.
Bro, it's so close.
It's not
bad. It is, actually.
No, it's not bad.
13-minute tram ride.
I mean, we can go tomorrow night.
I'm not going, but I'm just saying it's great. It's open to...
Hopefully
no, it closes at 4 a.m.
You guys are so mean. I want to go to a club anyway.
Yeah, but I'm not going to... Okay, but one, if I'm going to the club, I'm not going to a casino.
Look,
yeah, because I'm going to spend a lot of money at the casino, and then I'm going to lose.
No,
I'm going to spend a lot of money at the club.
Yeah, the club is expensive. But you're going in with the shoddy, so I'm going in for free and only getting cash.
Yeah, I'd rather spend a lot of money at a casino than at a club. That's based.
I feel a little bad.
No, people can sit here if they want to. It's just wet on the other two sides. Squad money on crypto instead. True. I actually do have money on crypto, but by accident. Because I put money in crypto a while ago. Actually, no. Oh, I had to crack my head. I put money in crypto by accident. Well, not by accident, but I put money in crypto like a while ago. And I forgot about it. And then crypto actually went up. So I took it out as soon as it went up. I was like, thank God. I made like $100.
That's dollars.
Huh?
That's dollars.
I know.
I still have Starbucks. What's it called? Stock?
Oh, I miss it. Well, I don't miss, but bro, back in COVID when everybody was making money off that shit, off stocks. Want some of my
girl,
wine?
And we boycotted. I work there. I used to work there. I'm sorry.
This guy said, I made 10K with Ethereum, still broke, kecked up you. Bro, how are you still broke? What happened to the 10K?
The worst thing about me, if somebody gave me 10K right now, I don't think it would last longer than 3 months. I'm being so dead serious.
If I was all on my own, playing video games all day, it lasts.
That is a very sad fact about me, and I'm working on it in therapy. But yeah, I mean, I just spent $11 on bread. So.
After she's done talking to her therapist about me for about 95% of the session, the 5% goes to the rest of her life.
I actually didn't even mention I had a boyfriend to my like 7th session.
Is your therapist a guy?
I would not. I mean, power to all my male therapists. I would not want to go to a male therapist. Why not? I just feel like a woman gets me.
Yeah, they have like this, never mind. You want some of this?
I'll have some. Calculate how much you spent on
mold
wine.
Probably a lot.
Is your third?
Did you even drink it?
Is that your fourth?
Yeah. It was
26.
It was
no, $24.
It was $7. 7 times 4, 28. She walks into therapy, ugh, I hate men.
No, I walk in and
she's like,
oh,
girl,
I hate myself. I actually missed therapy today because of fucking school, and now I have to pay for the session.
Yeah, my baby was so sad about missing her therapy today.
Yeah, I needed it after you being here for a week.
That's probably true. I mean, I haven't been too bad, right? Right?
I mean, I just have to change your...
Say something.
I have to change your diapers every 5 hours, so it is a little stressful, but I can make it work.
Yeah. chat. I treat her like a queen, okay? I literally treat her like a queen.
Her parents have been treating you good too, though.
Huh?
My parents have been treating you good too, though.
I know. I love your parents. They're awesome.
They make you dinner.
They're so nice. Like, for no reason. Like, they're like, if you ever need anything, just message me, I'm like, no, thank you so much. You guys have done so much. And still. Your whole family's so nice. So how are you not nice? I don't get it. Like, how's her whole family so nice? How's her whole family so nice and then she's just like the biggest bitch in the world?
Because I'm the youngest child.
Oh, that makes sense.
Sorry, sir. I actually got a fact for you.
What, this? Not like the whole thing. What up, Rudy?
Hey, Rudy. I do actually have gold.
Well, you actually do have gold.
I do have gold. It's what they give you when you're like a baby. They give you gold. You're just spawned with gold in your hands.
These white people, man. Us brothers, we ain't got nothing out in the trenches. They ain't give us nothing.
I got like the tiniest gold coin.
You feel me? They ain't give us nothing in the trenches.
Yeah, except for like 10 years of WoW subscriptions and Fortnite skins. And skins in that fucking...
Actually, excuse me, when Fortnite came out, I was spending money up for myself.
And that fucking basketball game you spent money on.
I did not play 2K when I was younger.
Did you not give a blinky day one you spawned in?
I did not play 2K. What?
Did they not give you a blinky the day you spawned in?
Now, Twitter, please clip this and ship it.
Why?
Because why would I, a black man, be getting a blinky?
You. Yeah, thanks. Oh.
Bro's got no space.
I don't. Because I have 30,000 pictures of us.
You have actually a lot of photos. You actually have 30,000.
One question for you. If I died tragically, would you have people taking any pictures of us, like, saved? Of like, ooh, I can show that about my Luna on her funeral.
Why would I save...
If I went to his funeral, I would have so many pictures to show. What does he have to show?
Why would I save photos?
Whatever.
Why would I save photos?
Just think about it. Think about that next time you go take a picture of me. Like, would I want to show that on her funeral?
I got a lot of pictures I can show for the funeral. I'm not embarrassed of her, Sam.
Delete
shut the
that
fuck
shit
up.
As soon as she's buried.
Listen, sweetie, if you died, I would never move on. I would just be a widow for the rest of my life.
Did you say widow for men too?
I don't know.
What's the male version of a widow?
See, because he can't get any. Okay, if I can't get any, then how did I pull the baddest bitch in Switzerland? How? Because I'm that dude. I'm really that dude. I'm telling you, chat, I'm just that dude.
Yeah, you got actually. You just gotta be lucky that another bitch wants to hold you.
And I'm that dude.
And it ain't easy.
Look at me. I'm that dude. You want some?
No.
Cool.
Oh, it's cold.
I just choked the job interview hard. Can you do something funny for me? Just watch the vlog, bro. How have we been live for 3 hours? What?
You gotta go home, honey.
Yeah, you got something.
Are we getting anything else? Can we get churros?
No, I don't want churros. Unless you want them, I don't want them.
Okay.
I don't like sweet stuff.
Chat, what sweet stuff should we get? They got like waffle cones.
Don't say we, you.
They got like waffle cones, not ice cream, it's cold. They got Berliners, they got Kaiserschmarrn, they got apple cakes, they got churros, they got crepes. Donuts. I don't think they have donuts. Hot cocoa. They have spiked hot cocoa. Apfelkuchen. Churros with Nutella. It's churros with like a different chocolate sauce. The apple pie from McDonald's. You gotta try the apple pie from McDonald's. It's actually different. It's actually different. It's so good. Maybe you should go to McDonald's.
We're not going to McDonald's right now, bro.
There's McDonald's right up the road.
No, we're not going to McDonald's for an apple pie. Are you kidding me? Like, what? Unless we're actually getting a meal, why would we go to McDonald's for an apple pie? What the fuck are you rolling your eyes at? You don't want me angry right now. I'm 4 deep. You know what it is?
I'm 4 inches deep in your mom.
4, 3, am I right, boys?
I know what I want to get.
What?
Wait, has anybody been to that new McDonald's place?
What?
Has anybody been to that new McDonald's place?
What new McDonald's
Cosmics
place?
Cosmics or something?
Who cares about that? It's really just coffee.
It's not.
What is it again?
It's like a Sonic.
Are you stupid?
What?
It's like a Sonic, but McDonald's style.
No, it's not?
Yes, it is.
That is so wrong.
It's snacks and drinks.
Sonic is not. It's not just snacks and drinks. Sonic also has food there.
Bro, I'm leaving. Hold the fan. I'm leaving.
You are being so.
What am I being? It's not Sonic. You're wrong. You know how much Sonic has? Sonic is known for its drinks.
Hi, Nick. How are you doing?
Yummy.
I wanted to call you Chad.
Ew, Chad.
You know how much stuff I touched
with
this?
I don't care.
Hi, Nick. You should come to Switzerland.
Who's that? Who is that?
Nick.
Like NMD?
Yeah. You should come to Switzerland.
Nick. Nick. Let me see. Nick, you copied my swagger so hard, bro. You're like, Russell's going to Europe with his girlfriend, and I don't have any content right now, so I'm going to do the same thing. Good one, dude. Good one. Copying my content. Good one, bro. Get your own content, Nick. Holy fuck.
So, Nick, I'm officially inviting you to Switzerland. You should come. He's been talking about you constantly.
What's up?
Yeah.
You don't even stream? I have streamed.
Look.
All right, it might be time.
Yeah. To end stream or to continue on? End the stream.
End stream. All right, chat room. It's about that time. I'm gonna be live again with some GTRP, probably. Maybe another IRL at some point. Maybe, depending on, you know, what goes on.
Maybe cookies on Friday.
Oh yeah, maybe cookies on Friday, actually. But yeah. Thank you guys very much for watching. Thank you to subs. Thank you to bits. Thank you to donations. Thank you to follows. Thanks for all that good stuff. Hope everybody has a great night or great day. I'm not sure what time it is, but wherever you are or whoever you are, enjoy yourselves, because I love you guys and I appreciate all the support that you guys give me as usual.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
Stay healthy and happy. And don't spend $11 on garlic bread.
There it is. All right, bye chat. Love you guys. Bye.